name is Sonic, and this is Sonic Interviews. We're here at the Bellmont in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. I'm here with Nicole, who just played a showcase for Nimbus College. Nicole, how are you?
I'm doing pretty well.
Doing pretty well?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah.
Like,
buzzing?
As in, like, kind of life, not
yeah.
Drums.
Cool. Yeah. Maybe a little bit of wine.
A little bit of wine. Yeah.
A good buzz.
A good buzz, yeah. Not, like, no headache or anything yet.
Not till tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah, so just, do you have anything, if there's any viewers out there, would there be anything you can tell them? Like, what are you up to? Like,
right now, I'm trying to make music, which seems very obvious or simple, but in class we're talking more about brands and stuff I've never thought about, really, who I am. Is there anything that you'd like to say to your fans or any
Matt, you came from a place
any viewers?
Like, yes, Kimberly BC. It's a time in those viewers. Do we have Kimberly drafted? There you are. There's one.
Welcome to
Kimberly.
Stay tuned.
The tiny ski town on the inside of BC.
Awesome. I'm going to...
What's your favorite food that you eat from Kimberly?
My own music?
Do whatever
for now, like the
cheese, did you say? That's everybody's favorite food, okay?
Melody makers, get at her.
So, Mac, you got
and,
here.
Thanks for the interview. Is there anywhere that they can catch you on Instagram or Facebook?
Okay. Yeah. And of course, started on the 28th.
I did.
You were right the day before.
I tried to get the good girl team.
How many people did you say were in your high school?
Because there's bad girl reading.
The one that I came from, there was about 400, but the one that I grew up at, I had 9 kids in my
class. So,
Teeny
That is not comfortable. So that's probably good songwriting material, right?
Thanks, guys. Keep watching
the most.
What was the biggest reason that you